This world is like an unsolved puzzle. It's broken in pieces, seems like there's no hope, and we're all separated. It's hopeless, keep faith, let's just keep on hoping that one day we will put in motion a way for us to keep on going. Just say this to adversity, knowing we will keep on showing how our love can keep on going. But at the moment it's fading and we're blowing our chance, the red radar's glowing. I guess I address my success and I confess I can't sleep in a warm bed. I'm in distress when there's people out there dealing with a homelessness, hungry and cold, it's widespread. So instead of leaving them for dead, just spare a few dollars to get a little hope that show that we care. Instead of waiting and ignoring, we need to share the love and declare that we're aware to this worldwide problem. Let's just start from there.
We need to raise our hands, show the world we care.
Why? Too many wars we need to stop, right? We all wanna be the most powerful, we might as well call these disasters World War I. We need to overcome this worldwide fight. If we do, our future will be so bright. The unity of humanity is nearly in sight, even though there are still issues that aren't alright. Like racism is still in this world to ignite this hate in each other. We need to rewrite history and put a new movement in flight. Here's something we need to remember tonight. It don't matter if you're black or white, alright, MJ. It also don't matter if you're straight or gay, okay. We all got rights, and I have to say, we should accept the same love today. We could share the love without delay.
We need to raise our hands, show the world we care. Learn the ways to share. If we're in need, it's only fair, because everybody should want the world to be.
Why can't everybody see? Doesn't matter if you're a he or a she, we are the key to make humanity be free and equal. Gee, do we all agree? Does everybody want the world to be a better place, or is that just me? For this game to share the love, I'll be the referee, and everybody can accept every person, then I'll guarantee the world will be a better place to grow up in. Anyone disagree? But for a great place to grow up in, we need to clear the debris. At the moment, somewhere along the way, we messed up on our family tree. Most kids these days have no respect, they need to be taught to a certain degree. What happened to the days when girls used to play with the Barbie? What happened to the days when boys used to play games on TV? Instead, they're all going out with each other, swearing, getting high and lucky. This disrespect needs to stop, can't everyone foresee? In 50 years, this is who will be running our country. We should teach them to be respectful, not just leave them be. Put your hat on the right way, pull up your pants like you'd wanna be seen. Then there's the other side of the fence. I think the grass could still be more green, but it's hard when things like crime and people are so damn keen to bully and steal from other people. How could they be so mean? We shouldn't have to have juvie. People shouldn't commit crimes when they're under 18. We should find a way to stop this. Try and find a link between their hate and lack of morals towards others. We need to intervene. We all need to share the love to make this world less obscene.
We need to raise our hands, show the world we care.